Shag everyone and welcome to my show. Guys, I'm a big Game of Thrones fan and I make a lot of stuff from that show. And if you watch my episodes, you'll see it's displayed everywhere. So I've decided that for this DIY tutorial, I'm gonna teach you these super cool Game of Thrones bookends. So let's get started. It's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it. To make these bookends, you need to grab these items and make it quick because winter is coming. All right, let's begin. So to make bookends, you need material that is heavy or has some weight because it has to hold the weight of the books. So I have these wooden blocks here. Nicely cut. You can go to any hardware store, pick up a piece of wood and ask them to cut it in size like this. These are 6x4. I have 4 of them, as you can see. What we'll do is, we'll make an L shape. So first, let's stick these pieces together. Now I have white glue here. Spread it gently, apply a little bit on the base of the other piece. And now place the piece on top and remove the extra glue like this. All right, this is done. And we'll do the same thing for the other one. Simple. So we can move this aside, keep it for drying. So while this is drying, let's figure out how to make these bookends look more Game of Thrones-like. So I have a printout of the dire wolf. Now we are going to cut this out cleanly so that this acts as a stencil to make a 3D looking dire wolf. All right, we are done and our cutout is ready. Look at that. Now using this dire wolf as a template, you need to trace and cut 2 out of boxboard and 2 out of cardboard. Okay, so first we'll work with the cardboard cutouts. Now these two pieces will basically make a 3D looking direwolf like this. So we need to stick these pieces together. Okay guys, when you're applying glue and sticking it, you have to keep one thing in mind. Don't apply any glue to the bottom half of these cutouts. Align them properly. There you go, press it. Now you can see we have a nice 3D looking wolf silhouette. We'll paint this black. You have to paint on both sides like this and make sure you cover every corner. And once you're done, you can keep it aside for drying. Okay, while our cardboard is drying, let's work on the box board. So I'm going to use a permanent marker and draw the direwolf on this. Okay, I'm done with the outline. Now using a cutter, I'm going to make some grooves so that this cutout looks slightly more 3D. By this simple technique, you get a nice 3D look and we can pull them out a little more. But before that, let's get the cardboard piece in. There we have it, nice and black. Now we'll use glue and stick this on our cardboard piece. And now just press it down so that it sticks. Now you have to do the same thing for the other side. Okay. Time to paint the bookends. This is acrylic color. I've mixed black and white, so I got some nice gray. And we're going to coat this on the wood. Okay, I've painted the bookends in a nice flat gray. Now let's add some grainy texture. So I'm using some white and some black. Okay, the bookends are done. I've given this stone granite kind of effect on it. Let's keep them aside and do the same effect on the wolf. So we're going to use the same technique. Okay, we are done. And you can see I've done the same stone granite effect on the wolf as well, on both sides. Now we'll just pull apart the two pieces. And this way, you can just hold these open ends and press them against the bookends like this. And when you're sticking it, make sure it's in the middle of the bookend like this, right in the middle. And you have to do the same thing for the other one as well. And once you're done, your Game of Thrones bookends will look like this. And with that, your Game of Thrones bookends are now ready. Check it out. If you enjoyed watching this, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Also, if you try it, click pictures and post them on my Facebook page. I would love to hear your suggestions, your feedback, your ideas. So write in the comment section below. I'll see you next time. Until then, be good and do good. Peace.